We were meeting him a few days ago. Nga ki daro?
One.
long ago Maori times, the people of Whangarudu, Ngāti Wai, had a kind of tere, a giant seabird that used to tell them when to plant the kumara, time to harvest. When the Māomāo and the Takahi was swimming down the coast, it would tell them time to fish. And when storms would come, it would say, "Haere Uki." And the home they don't talk about storm coming. And when the enemies of the Ngāti Wai people would come and catch them unaware, this great bird would reflect their attention, allowing the home people to form their battle ranks. Those of you who've been up to that part of the world, with Dr. Shirley Tonkin of Auckland. And this is all because of the song they sang for Cop Death. So I think it's only right that they sing it.
Early in the morning, so we
No.
of all the great waters that cross the one Uyaki. There was one that brought the East Coast Maori people, and it was called Horotai. Like all the great waters, they had to cross stormy seas. They had to battle with the great elements, lightning, the wailing winds, the Taurima, the albatross wailing overhead. And when the seas were calm, allowing everybody to rest until they reached Te Kau Mahi or Aotearoa or Pailapiti. Today the local people say that the waka is buried in the swamps at a place called Muriwai. Anyway, this is about that waka, Hurata.
Thank you. Yeah. Tipu ake tonu.